Ladies and gentlemen, a good pal of mine, known this man for years. He's no spring chicken either. My pal, Jack Hogan. Jack Hogan!
Ladies and gentlemen, the only reason that I'm here is that Richard wanted somebody much older than him in the building.
Thank you.